Hi, this is Glenn Bersky from Mac SEO Tips, and I'm going to do a little demo and review of Articoolo, the computer-generated content article writing tool that's available online. I'm going to do an article titled Improve Your Violin Playing. You need to enter from 2 to 5 keywords on the topic that you're interested in, and then click the pencil button. Okay, Articoolo will evaluate that and present some optional topics on the left here. Teach yourself violin, you might want to do an article on that instead. It has a slider here to set the word count. By default, it goes to 450. The most you can do is 500. The reality is it tends to return articles less than that. There's preferences for better readability or enhanced uniqueness. I just leave it at better readability, and I click the create button. In this first stage, it looks at the keyword phrase that you entered and starts searching for content to scrape in order to generate the article. Where it's getting its content from, who knows. But I like to give an example. Imagine you could search Wikipedia, the entirety of Wikipedia, for content. Or even if you took e-zine articles, and there are hundreds, if not a million, articles on nearly every subject on the face of the planet, and could use that as a source for your information. So Articoolo is what they call a natural language generator. It is part of computer-generated content. It uses artificial intelligent algorithms, and it's basically part of NLP, what they call natural language processing. Speech recognition is like that as well. Well, here we see, less than a minute or so later, we've got our article. It shows us here 100% uniqueness, and it shows a blurred out copy of the article with some or partial of the sentences revealed. It also shows us a total of 417 words. What I do is, when I've generated an article, I'll evaluate the sentences that it does show. Here, in terms of improving our violin playing, if you do not already have one, get an instructor. There truly is no better way to understand than from someone who actually knows. You can see how it's done correctly, plus they can assist you improve your violin technique and make you play the violin better. Okay, that's a pretty good sentence. It has some little quirks to it. It would only take seconds to fix it. The other sentence they show us further down, likely the most crucial thing, is to have fun. You should not see playing the violin like a chore. It is intended to be pleasing. That's an excellent sentence. Based on that, I'm going to decide and go, okay, I'm going to buy that article. So with a click, they get a thank you. And now the entire article is revealed. And it starts out, learning the violin is certainly challenging. It isn't one of those instruments that you could pick straight up and make a nice sound from straight away. Very the contrary in reality. You will find lots of ways you can improve your play, and the internet is filled with advice and violin techniques. Okay, so not bad. It's eminently workable. And as I review further down, so we ended up with 3 paragraphs of content, 417 words. Literally within minutes, I could proofread this, tweak any roughness or strange sentences if I need to, add additional content, put some links in it, and it's ready to publish, literally within minutes. In my experience, about 25% of the articles generated, and I would consider this to be one of them, I would grade an A. It gives me what I want, a reasonable working draft article that I can tweak within minutes and publish, and that. The other 50% might be a little quirky and rough, so I would give those like a B-, where you're given a fair amount of content, but it isn't well organized or structured well. So you end up possibly rearranging the paragraphs, rearranging sentences to try to get a more logical flow to the document. And then you just look for any quirks in punctuation or sentence structure and that and that. Another 25% of the documents I would give a D. Sometimes when you search and have it try to create an article on something that it doesn't have a lot of content for, you may end up with only, typically, I found articles that are only in the 200 range when I specified 400 or more. Kind of shows that Articoolo is struggling to find relevant content. Also, in the preview mode, if you end up with really sort of weird, rotten sentences that just don't make sense, that's a pretty good indication that that document, the rest of it, if you were to buy it and reveal the whole thing, it probably wouldn't be that great either. So really trust the preview sentences you can read clearly, and that'll give you a good sense. If the sentences are good, usually the article is good. Last little tip, how you approach the article when you're back and we want to do a whole new article, I really suggest, these say 2 to 5 words, I suggest that you use 4 or 5 words all the time. And you might want to use terms like the benefits of, or how to, or tips, ideas, strategies, the basic, the rules of, or a something buyer guide, buying guide. The additional words that you use help set the tone and trajectory of the article that Articoolo will produce. And it's worth using those extra terms, 4 or 5 words, to really get the kind of article you want. Okay, that's it for now. Click on the link below sign up for a free trial. Remember, it costs nothing to generate articles. You only pay if and when you like the article preview. Thanks for watching.